You can upload last year's field data, or even data from several years ago, to John Deere Operations Center. By uploading this data, farmers can cross-reference old and current agronomic information to develop and improve field plans. Plus, the ability to bring in data from a wide variety of John Deere and non-John Deere in-cab displays makes Operations Center your central tool for easy planning, analysis, and reporting. For a full list of supported displays, check out the link to our help article in the video description. In this video, we will cover topics related to uploading your data to Operations Center, using John Deere Data Manager, and using files. John Deere Data Manager is a free tool that allows users to manually upload large amounts of display data to an Operations Center organization. Before getting started, you'll need to download John Deere Data Manager. To download, click on the More tab in Operations Center, then select John Deere Data Manager. Select the yellow Download button. Follow the prompts to download and save the latest version of John Deere Data Manager to your computer desktop. Once the download is complete, you'll be prompted to log into Operations Center. John Deere Data Manager makes it easier to upload files to Operations Center because it does not require files to be zipped. If you have a file that is already zipped, you will need to unzip or extract the file to a new folder. The extraction process for each computer might vary slightly. Under the From menu, select Browse to find the unzipped data folder. This could be on your computer locally or a USB drive. Under the To menu, select the organization name you would like to upload the data to. If you work with multiple organizations, pay special attention to this in order to avoid uploading data to the wrong organization by mistake. You will notice the data files begin to populate with the client, farm, field, and task information. Use the checkboxes to select individual files or all of the files. Select the Upload button to begin uploading the data to your organization. You will notice a green progress bar at the bottom of the page. A message will appear when the data is finished uploading. Files is where all the data in your organization is received and processed. To see the files in your organization, open Operations Center Web and navigate to the More tab, then click on Files. You will see your newly imported files in the Files list. If a file appears grayed out, then Operations Center is still working to process the data. Wait for the status to read, File Processing Finished. It's important to remember that it may take some time for the agronomic totals and maps to fully generate in the Analyze tools. Within Operations Center Web, you can manually upload smaller amounts of data. It's important to remember that Files only reads zipped or compressed files. To zip your file, right-click on the file and hover over 7-Zip, then select Add to the name of the file .zip. Once the file is zipped, go back to Files and select the Upload Files button. You can drag and drop the file or click on Choose Files to Upload to browse and select your file, then select the Upload button. This closes the Upload Files window and a status bar is displayed at the bottom of the page. Once the upload is complete, the status will show File Processing Finished. Data can be transferred to Operations Center through automatic and wireless methods as well. JDLink is the connection that allows machine and agronomic data to flow automatically between a JDLink connected machine and the John Deere Operations Center. These solutions eliminate the need for USB sticks and data cards by allowing you to upload data directly from the display in a JDLink connected machine. We recommend you reach out to your dealer to discuss which data transfer option is best for your operation. There are many informational articles to help you in Operations Center, Navigate to the Assistance menu in Operations Center Web to check out our help documentation. If you are experiencing issues with your data, contact your local dealer or contact John Deere Customer Support via the Contact Support button. In this video, you've learned a few things to get you started with uploading your data to Operations Center. Thanks for watching.